freight rates have got to stabilize or truck drivers are not going to make it. That's the bottom line. And you need your truck drivers.